Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where has your investigation left you?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Ada!
Screw this.
It is? Oh. How is this still here? It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Oh!
gotta get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. Welcome back to the lab. You're not looking well. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway?
Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy's bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. everything I've done to think of the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Mark.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I have forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I. Keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Damn, that's not good.
Dane's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Watch out. Focus on the eye.
Don't look directly at the beam!
Nice.
Detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Wait. Aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
You know.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay?
Got it.
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thruster.
Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it from you. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now. For the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
He's down, Cap. Take out that power source.
Huh!
Nat, move in!
Right behind you.
Damn it. Options, people! Aye. On my way.
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him.
And his shield will fall. Understood. Let the heavens rain!
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Heads up!
again. Understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpower. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
alive.
Ooh, take it easy.
You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abel!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises, no more distractions from our goals, only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You could count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.